We've seen guys like Khabib talk to their opponents. He just did it with Conor McGregor recently. Could you see yourself ever, if you're in an advantageous position, could you see yourself talking to him and reminding him of what he said to you?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I've done it a couple of fights. Definitely. I will. I will. If it gets to that moment and I'm in that mode, oh yeah, I'm gonna talk to him. I'm gonna tell him, hey, remember you said you was gonna do that? All right, come on, let's do it. Let's get it. You know, I did it in Brazil when I fought in Brazil. Big, strong, tough guy. He was the Ultimate Fighter champion from Brazil and big Brazilian guy. And so we're getting to it. And then once I got in that zone, I knew I had him broke. I started speaking Portuguese to him. And he didn't know I could do that. He didn't know I could speak a little Portuguese. So I started hitting him with some Portuguese, and I could see his eyes just open up like, oh shit, he know what he's talking about. He's saying some stuff. And I could just see the difference of what it just kind of sped up that process. So, you know, we're gonna see. I might break out Portuguese. I might speak English. You don't know. I might speak Swahili in there. You never know.
Do you have any Portuguese trash talk, like a line or anything? Like, what's the
Oh,
you got with you?
for this fight?
Yeah.
No, I mean, for this fight, I don't know. It'll just come out, you know, because I know a little bit. For the fight that the Brazilian I fought in Brazil, you know, a big thing with him was he was such a big, strong, intimidating guy that he would go hard right away and try to basically break his opponents early or scare them. And so he tried that and he realized he wasn't going down. And so I started asking him, you know, tá cansado, negão, which is pretty much basically saying, you tired, my nigga? You tired? You tired, my nigga? And so I said it a few times. And I think the first time I said it, he was kind of like, what did he say? And then I said it again. Then I walked up on him at the end of the round and I told him. And his eyes got big, like, oh shit, he speak Portuguese too? Oh shit, I'm in trouble. So, hey, we're gonna see what happens, you know. Something might slip out, so we don't know yet.